Hello guys, how are you doing? Hope everyone's doing great. My name's Theo and welcome back to this channel. Mera naam Theo hai. Namaste. I don't know why I had to clap it that much, but you might be wondering why my hair looks so fucked up, but like, believe me, I just came in from outside and it was snowing, and you know, like, after the snow melts, you know, your hair is gonna turn into a fucking wet spaghetti or whatever. Anyways, today's video is kinda special somehow because I've already seen it before and I've seen the movie, and the thing is, it's based on your request. I don't know why I'm playing with a fucking plug, man. Anyways, this video is weird as fuck, but anyways. Today's video is a song called Ae Dil Hai, Mushkil. I believe you're familiar with it. It was a hit song in 2017. You know, like Ranbir Kapoor. I just love this one. Ranbir Kapoor sang this song and did this movie. Basically, there was Anushka Sharma, Aishwarya Ray, Shah Rukh Khan. What else? Who else I'm missing? Okay, so far that's all I can remember. But anyways, the movie was really good. Like, that's all I gotta say. So without further ado, let's hop into it. Okay, I do remember this scene actually. It's like he went to her room to like settle up things and all, but it didn't work on his favor. You know, like, I already watched this song and, you know, still feels the same as the first time when I listened to it. I do remember this part too, when he uploaded his music. Yep. On the internet. So, started getting these views and everyone was rocking with his music. 1 year later, still on the song.
Chahe to rehna tu bekhabar, mohtaj-e-man.
This is After Fame. I love the guitar playing in the background. He's hitting the high notes, you know. Anyways, that was it. It was a really sad song, and I must say that, you know, like, this song says a lot. Basically, starting from the moment when he decided to start dropping his songs and all, basically the lyrics, he took it from his friend, you know, like, with benefits, his name, her name, I don't know what it was, I forgot, but in the, like, in real life, it's Aishwarya. Who doesn't know her anyways? So basically they met at the airport. She's a poet, and after he read her poems, he was like, can I borrow them and all. So basically that's why, like, his songs are kind of, you know, like, deep and meaningful. Once again, I'm playing with this plug, let's throw it away. And the reason why he started pursuing his career in singing is after he got into some kind of fights, argument with his crush, aka Anushka Sharma. So she kind of left him after he confessed her feelings to her, and she went with her ex. They got back together, and it was kind of devastating for him, so he decided to just pursue his career in singing and all. After he was in London, just to study something related to business, because that's what his father wanted, the rich father, the typical rich father. Anyways, so after that, you know, like, I remember, like, in the beginning of the movie, he sang for Anushka Sharma, and she was like, your voice lack emotions and all. And he was like, how do I get that? How do I improve myself? She was like, you gotta be heard here first. So, you know, like, it's after he got traumatized, and after, you know, like, the whole split happened, obviously, like, he started singing deeply, like, according to the movie. I'm not, like, making this up or something, but anyways. So people rocked with his music, he got famous, but even though, like, with fame and all, he just couldn't forget about her. And, you know, like, you should definitely watch the movie, because the end was not expected at all for me. Like, I was not expecting such thing, and, you know, it's still one of the good movies that I've ever watched. And this is the second best song in the movie, because the first one is Channa Mereya, and that's my favorite song, like, from the movie. Yeah, no doubt, you know. I don't care what you gotta say, like, if this one is better or something like this, but for me the other one is better than this. I would give it 9.5 out of 10, and I know this is the best rating I have ever given since I started doing these reaction videos, but today is an exception. And, you know, like, Ranbir Kapoor is talented singer, and his music speak for itself, so I don't need to just be like, there is everyone saying this, everyone agree that he's a good singer, you know. Like, basically, if you want to judge a person, just go to his achievement or her achievement, and then you're gonna get to know what kind of a person he is, like, what kind of quality, a good quality, bad quality, you know. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed watching this video with me. If you did, make sure to drop a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you get notified every single time I drop a new video, and comment down below which video or which song I should be reacting to. I'll be checking them out. See you next time. Peace.